There's a story behind every customer-inspired product that we produce. I'm Sam Tesfaye. I'm the general manager of Imaging Systems Group at Thorlabs. If you look at microscopy in general, right, the most important component, in my view, is the objective. So much so, actually, in multiphoton imaging. When you're doing physiological experiments, experiments where the sample is actually live, and if you can imagine, the brain doesn't simply have compartments that work within the compartment. They communicate with other compartments, and one nerve cell may communicate with another nerve cell. To be able to capture the sort of macro communication, you want to be able to image as large a field as possible, and that's the significance of the 10x objective.
My name is David Manzi. I'm the design engineering manager at Thorlabs, and I was the head designer on the TL10X multiphoton objective. This one we really wanted to try and find the sweet spot for multiphoton, because that's such a, that field is just continues to grow.
Our strategy is from conception to production. We work with a handful of customers to not only have them try out our prototypes and give us feedback, but also just give us general feedback in terms of, have we actually met the original goal of making a product. Spencer Smith was an easy choice just because of the experience he's got in developing special instrumentations based on optics and so on to advanced science.
Hi, my name is Spencer Levere Smith. I run a neuroscience and neuroengineering laboratory at the University of California, Santa Barbara. In neuroscience, we like to image neuronal activity, so we need enough resolution to see individual neurons. But we also need a field of view to capture multiple neurons that are working together in concert to support behavior. And the events that we're interested in imaging are over in less than a second, so we don't have time to move the microscope. We don't have time to move the preparation. We have to get everything in one shot.
When Dave Manzi began the ZMAX simulations and such, he told us what was possible. And what was possible is to achieve a 0.5 NA with an air objective at 10x and giving us the 7.7 millimeter working distance. And that was, to me, it just checked every box.
This particular constellation of parameters, we're optimizing for a resolution to resolve individual neurons, as well as a field of view to capture as much of the brain in action at the same time in one shot as we can, while still having a usable working distance and making sure that the optics can focus ultra-fast pulses of laser light. This constellation of parameters didn't exist in a product in the market, and that's why I was excited about this particular objective.
You have to have that, something for customers that don't follow the norm to come to and get things from you, because again, that's where you learn, and that kind of stuff is invaluable.
We as a company have a role to play in this journey that's called science. And the role that we play is to continue to develop tools to enable the researchers actually to discover new things. This is exactly what customer inspired means. It's basically being inspired by what the customers are trying to actually achieve, understanding what they want to achieve, and understanding the gaps and filling the gaps. And the gaps are essentially the tools that we provide the scientists. And when you do it in partnership with the customers, I think the products themselves are immediately impactful, and I think that's the difference.